something, but it worked out well, and Secret Service did an excellent job. And they have the man behind bars, and hopefully he's going to be there for a long time. Dangerous person, very, very dangerous person.
Now, prosecutors allege Routh had been near the golf course for almost 12 hours and that investigators found a rifle without a serial number in the area. Due to past convictions in North Carolina, Routh isn't legally allowed to have a gun, and it's not clear how he got one. The FBI and other law enforcement agencies are still investigating a motive.